This morning, we slept the book both confess our mistakes. I must tell you something and you must forgive me. Perhaps I ought to have told you before. I put off telling you because I am afraid to lose you. Angel, I'm sure I'll forgive you. Well, wait a minute. You know how much I believe in goodness and purity. But I myself, years ago in London, I did wrong with a woman I hardly knew. It lasted 2 days. I came home and have never done anything like it since. Do you forgive me?
Oh, Angel, of course I do. And I'm almost glad because now you can forgive me. I have a confession too.
Ah, yes. Well, confess, you wicked little girl. It can't hardly be anything more serious than mine.
It can't.
In fact, it is just the same. I will tell you now. Children, don't be afraid. Our father is a kind man. Your sins will all be forgiven. Amen. Cass, I'm Alec the Old Book. I see you are. Will you help me put right the wicked thing I did to you? Will you be my wife?
Oh no, sir.
It's too late, Angel. He has won me back. Now he's upstairs.